At the Fibre to the Home Technology Center, we demonstrate how triple play, that is voice, video and data services, can be provisioned through the last mile optical fiber network, which is also called an optical access network, using gigabit PON or GPON technology. This is a last mile network connecting the end customers to the central office. Three main platforms are shown: the central office or OLT, the optical distribution network, and the home network terminal or ONT. The central office houses all the active equipment. The incoming optical traffic from the edge router or the edge network is aggregated and then forwarded to a corresponding switch. The OLT converts the outgoing electronic packets back into optical form, ready to be transmitted through the ODN or the optical distribution network. In a typical central office, there are many such optical line cards housed, each feeding to the PON network. The central office also encloses an element management system to remotely administer all the users on the network. A fiber management system assembles all the live fibers from the OLT and connects them to an optical cable in the optical distribution network. The optical distribution network is a passive optical network connecting the OLT card in the central office and the optical network terminal at the customer premises. The feeder segment consists of about 10 to 20 kilometers length of optical fiber cable. A typical feeder cable can house between 48 fibers to 288 fibers. A joint closure protects the splice joints from environmental effects. In the street cabinet, a two-stage, 2x8 optical power splitter works as a branching unit that feeds into the drop segment. In the drop segment, whether connecting to row houses or high-rise apartment buildings, Sterlite's portfolio of riser and drop cables is optimized for all situations an installer would encounter in practice. A typical home deployment will have fiber routed through multiple sharp bends, which may reduce fiber reach. Sterlite offers a complete solution for customer premises fiber networks. Our G657 series of fiber cable provides solutions for the most stringent bend and installation requirements. Inside the home, the optical fiber is routed with a fiber tray or staples that are aesthetically pleasing to the homeowner. The fiber is terminated using pre-connectorized assemblies inside the home. This usually is a demarcation point indicating the end of the service provider network. A short optical patch cable connects the ONT to the demarcation. The ONT supports all connectivity services for the home user, including Ethernet, Wi-Fi, voice over IP, and POTS, or plain old telephone services, as well as video on demand.